We have a pretty extensive restoration project at the Centennial Park, and here we took out the invasive burning bush and replaced it with a variety of blueberries and a long line of them. This is brought to you by the Obed Watershed Community Association.